rent. Here in Georgia, 1 in 4 small businesses